All right, you're at an hour and a half. Yeah, I'm gonna edit this so it looks like it's an hour and a half. It's all in the editing. Over an hour and a half? All right.
Check in at hour three. See how you're doing.
That one was good. That one was good.
Yes.
All right, Dean, you're at 1 minute. Ava, yell, hey, Kooks, at the bottom of the ramp. Watch out, coming through. All right, Dean, that's 1:10.
Yeah.
Yes. And on those, Ava. Ava, still turn your shoulder like a back 50. We were thinking after lunch, but considering this crew, we might go soon. What do you think? Soon?
Yeah.
We're waiting on Milo, and he'll be here in about 10 minutes. That's the idea. You got it, Ava. More weight on your back foot. So I was gonna tell you a little bit earlier, you are a really smooth skater. You've got great stance, you've got great skill. Now give it a little bit of like a, you know, like angry Ava? I've never seen angry Ava. But find a little bit of that. Pushes. More weight on your back leg. You're almost gonna lean back a little bit and straighten the front leg out a tiny bit. All right, that's 2 minutes, Dean. All right, Dean, I've been here for 11 minutes. I might need to change my day up.
like, oh, all your weight leaning on that back. That's how it's telling you to find like the end of your weight. You're gonna have to be like, and almost push that.
Thank you.
You think you have five more minutes in you? What's that? If you have... You're at 24 right now. If you get to a half an hour, that's amazing. Higher, get your knees up, and watch when to catch it. Don't just like hope for the best. You have a great pop. You've got all the confidence in the world. So like, control it, smooth it out. You're at 27. Right there. A little more shove though. That was good. Ava, you could say, coming right in front of you, Leah. Oh, never mind then. Tired?
Yeah.
We've only got about a little over 2 minutes left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 30 minutes.